Hello all, how are you? I have brought some important information on Peace Lily today. I was repotting my Peace Lily and I thought I should share this information with you. I wanted to show you and tell you not only how to repot the Peace Lily, but when to do it and how, when and why. So we are going to cover three factors: how, when and why to repot the Peace Lily. I wanted to start with my demonstration. In the pictures you can see, you know, like in one of my bulbs have gone browner and drier, and that is the reason I actually started probing the cause, and I found out that maybe I have overfed my Peace Lily and its roots are growing fast. The reason why I felt it was overfed is because if you see the second bulb in the first picture is a little bit greener than it should be whiter, but if your bulbs start growing greener, that means you have overfed them with your with your NPK solution, and you need to you need to dilute it before feeding the plant. So I have taken out my Peace Lily, and what I did was you must leave a little bit of soil at the bottom of the new pot, so because the new pot is obviously going to be a little bit bigger than this, because when I took out the roots I saw they were all coiled out and condensed. So first thing is you have to take out the Peace Lily, loosen the roots, and then you must leave a little bit of soil at the bed of the new pot to raise the level of the height of the pot to its original height of the plant, not the pot, sorry, of the plant to its original height. And once you put the plant back into the pot, you have to actually just like usually, how do you plant a plant? You just put the soil around it. You just put some soil around it. You can buy any potting mix. I used Delton's premium mix, potting mix, and you can use any good potting mix you can use for your plants. And then I just covered it and I just tapped it, and after I filled in the pot, you have to tap it to make the soil settle. I've also left a picture of that, how to do that. And after you have actually repotted it, just water it lightly. Do not overwater your Peace Lily ever, because it's not good. And just water it and just leave it aside to get dry until the next time you have to repot it. Always water until the next time you have to rewater it. Always remember, always to water your Peace Lily only when it's really dry, and do not water it or overlog it with water, otherwise it's not good for the plant. And for any other information on Peace Lily, I've also left another video link in my description which I made earlier about Peace Lily, what are the benefits of Peace Lily, how you can keep it in your house, etc. You can look at that link, people who are new and would like to have more information on it. Thank you for listening, and please like, subscribe and share. If there are still any comments, any questions, leave them in the comments and I'll try and answer them ASAP. Thank you so much and have a good day. Bye. Also remember not to ever do anything to your plants, not just repotting, but do anything to your plants at night. As you can see from my window, it's day outside, it's raining, but it's daytime. So always do things to your plants only during the day, because at night they do not like being disturbed. I hope this video helped you. Thank you. Please like, subscribe and share.